Come and picked you up.
They would love you to buy it tonight. They're called the Believe It or Nots.
Drugs! 'Cause I won't be there. welcome to Spirit Fest. How you doing, Kansas City? Good to hear. We're the Believe It or Not, we're doing well. We're from Lawrence, and this is our last show ever, if you didn't figure that out by now. We're breaking up, this guy's moving to Iowa. He's gonna become Amish. Churn butter for a living. Troubling.
So you guys
been having a good time,
Dave?
Hanging out.
All of Greg's friends.
In Kansas City.
All of them. And Andrew.
Yeah.
Where my dogs at?
See, that's what I do this on stage, and I go, "Where my dogs at?" And all you people in the back can do it too. You don't have to stand around like you're in a library.
Thank you.
cow guy. Signing autographed Polaroids for $3 after the set. The anniversary and Reflector. They've been really, really good friends and have throughout this time. And thank you again to everybody. We've been together for 3 years. This is our last show. So. We've got two more songs and I hope you like them a lot.
hats. This is our last song. This is our last show ever. Thank you everyone for being part of who we are, for giving us shows, for coming to our shows. Thank you to Sid for all the support and putting out our scene. Thank you to our parents. Thank you to the dancing cow. This song is called Hand Me My Broadsword. And if you've got a sword, I want to see your arms going nuts. If you don't have a sword, I want to see your arms going nuts. Come on up, everybody. Push bumps. Come on. This is a bit. This is our last show ever. Come on. I want to see some people dancing. I want to see some people moving. Thank you, everyone. Tomorrow's my birthday. Thank you.